No, no, that is for Kuya.
She want to have your toast also, again. You had enough?
You had enough? Well, that is for Kuya's sake. This is for you. You have to finish that one. That is your second toast bread already. Is that your dinner or just a snack?
Two snacks.
How many toasts did you eat now?
Two.
This is second toast.
And also that one. That girl eating already. Two toast bread with butter.
She wants to have your toast. Oh, no, my darling, that is for Kuya. That is yours. Come on.
When you eat that, you have this. You eat that.
No, you have to finish this one now. Come on. Oh, no. Slowly and nicely. No, don't play.
Ready, steady, go. Second toast bread.
Balik mo naman ulit.
Challenge. Toast bread eating challenge. Why are you digging it? Come on, have a bite.
Go and check your bread.
Do you like your bread?
It's ready.
Yeah, put some butter.
How?
You know it's aged.
Don't joke, it's my bread.
No, that is ready.
It's
will get burned.
Check your sauce, it's ready.
Are you happy with your toast? Yes?
Oh my goodness, it's cold.
I told you so. A challenge, how many minutes to finish the one toast? Yan, kahit tinapay lang ang kainin, mabubuhay na.
Okay.
Where are you going? Kuya said she's coming. Sit down, finish your toast.
Open yung salmon o ano? Ito. Ayaw ba nila ng ano? Okay.
Who is taka ka kumain?
Ay, wala kang take dito?
Safe na.
Wala?
Bakit wala? Yung ngayon ginamit natin dyan, ah.
Meron
na po? Oo, ano? Meron sa drawer yung ano. Malaki yun eh, meron yung maliit. Mm-hmm. Dito yata, dito. You want some more? Finish that first. Finish that one. And Kuya will make you one more. It's okay, mommy, make you another one.
Okay,
you go. So, how?